And this morning, crews will continue their search for a missing teenage boy at Jordan Lake. The Chatham County Sheriff's Office says that the 15-year-old was reported missing last night. This is after he had mechanical problems with a jet ski while out there on the lake. WRAL is reporting that a relative on another jet ski went back to shore to get a rope to pull that boy back to safety. But when he returned, the teenager was nowhere to be found.